the show, I'd like to say thank you to Yvonne and Yvette. I don't know who is Yvonne and who is Yvette, but thank you guys for voting. Kathy, you've been voting. I mean, Prince Solomon Punga, you've been voting. And, you know, I thought I had seen it all until a girl called Sheila sent me a picture of my initials tattooed on her arm. I'm not lying to you. That right there is the picture. ML on her arm. I thought everybody hated me, honestly. But this love is too much. Thank you. Thank you so much. My name is Mary Luswater. Welcome to Scoop on Scoop. I'm really trying to be nice today. Let's see how that works out at the end of the show. I've been told to be nice, so I'm going to try to be nice. For the rest of this week, we are going to try to be nice. Well, I'm very sure that everybody knows by now that last evening, Karen arrived in the country, and we will continue calling him Karen because that's how his father prefers for us to do so. I came across a WhatsApp conversation where he's asking guys not to say the body, please don't say the body, just continue to call him Karen. We'll honor your wishes for now and we'll continue calling him Karen. So Karen's body arrived in the country last night, and our people were there to give you everything that happened. So I'll just give you a clip of what went down when the casket arrived in Uganda, and then we'll continue with the rest of the show.
Lunchtime, we shall pick it from Uganda Funeral Services to Kaukubunga for the vigil. Burial in Chiriagonja, Matuga.
Like I said, I'm trying to be nice, really nice today, but Emma Carlos, I have just one request. Keep your boy Khalifa Aganaga in check. Now we're hearing that he has food poisoning. Like, honestly, where does he eat? What does he eat to start with? It's not our problem that he eats rubbish. We are mourning. We don't want anybody to distract us from what's very important. Juliana lost her son, and that's what we want to continue concentrating on. Not some little boy who went ahead to eat rubbish, and now we are wondering if he's going to be okay or not. Emma, keep Khalifa in check. So from what I hear, Dan Flavor has been looking for me. I mean, he sent people all over the place. Just whatever you do, get me Mary Luswater's number, or at least just tell me where she is so me and her can have a chat, a one-on-one. I keep telling you people, you know where I work. Dan Flavor, you've been here. You've been interviewed on Urban before. You remember the show Eastwood? My girl Grace interviewed you, so you definitely know where to find me. So what's this nonsense about you looking for me everywhere like you don't know where to get me? Come to Urban. Come to Urban TV if you really want to have a chat with me. And actually, I want you to look me in the face and tell me if there is any reason whatsoever that holds any kind of water that would justify what you did. You went ahead and posted pictures, nude pictures of a girl you had sex with, and you want to come and tell us what? What do you want to say? Someone held your hand and made you do it? Or, oh, the usual crap, somebody hacked into your account. The only way I would even allow you to come here is if you were coming here to apologize. If you're going to come and apologize, not to just her, but to all the women in this country, I will give you 3 minutes on this show. If you can't apologize, do not waste my time. And everybody like Gareth Onyango who are going around and saying all kinds of stuff. Gareth, first of all, you say you're mobilizing people on Facebook not to give New Vision business because of this show. What business do you own? You are a club owner. I mean, no, club manager, actually. You look after someone's business. So is your wife. The two of you look after someone's business. And now you're going around. I mean, your bosses are going to ask you for how much business you did the whole month. And you're here wasting time on somebody else's business. You don't own anything. Me, I have 2 chapati stands, Gareth. What do you own? Like, honestly, your question was, what do you own, Gareth? What business will you bring to New Vision? I mean, for all this time we've been here, you've been feeding us. Sometimes I hear you open your mouth. Sometimes I hear you guys open your mouths, and I wonder if you just let the wind blow it or you actually think about what you're going to say. What you're meant to do is to make sure that people have drinks, people are okay, there's no one fighting in club, everyone has a cold drink. The last I checked, that's your JD. Stick to it. Yeah, that's my idea of being nice. I hope you like it. There's so many things I wanted to say on the show today. Anita Fabiola Chalimpa Bangambio Yambalo Bubina. But that's not my business. So I'll just leave you for now until I investigate and see if you actually buy bums and hips. For now, I love you all. Mwah! Thank you for watching the show. Remember, if you want to tweet me, my handle is Ataswalu and my Facebook page is Mary Luswata. Like it and leave a note for me. And that's the same way you should get in touch with me if you have any tips. Bye.